So it's a cold Monday morning in Sweden, and I'm off to Scotland for a week. Sophie's been left behind to look after the cats. Hotel in Clydebank, famous for train spotting tour. Let me show you around. So as you can see, it's very spacious. Got a desk here if I need it, big TV, fireplace which I can't use as a fire unfortunately, and two beds to choose from. I think I'll have this one. It's quite good bathroom too. See, it's quite modern, nice shower. Clean, I like it. I think my stay here will be quite enjoyable. Some photos of Clydebank, but if you can see here, seems to be quite a bit of snow and sleet. Not sure how that's going to be. We'll give it a best shot. So snow's kind of stopped now, a little lull in the storm, and I've come down to the old John Brown shipyard to photograph this little lady behind me. Not so little. I was hoping to get further access up that road there, but it's been locked up. So I better stay clear because there seems to be a lot of building work going on over there. But I can get enough nice photographs from this angle, I think. Then we'll do a little tour around about Clydebank and see what there is to do. Snow is starting to come in again. Still down at the old John Brown's shipyard site. This place has changed so much from what I can remember. I'm too young to remember, believe it or not, when they built ships, but I do remember when it was still a yard building oil rigs. Now it's home to Clydebank College and the brand new leisure centre. I'm not sure what other plans I have for the area, but it's looked like it's going well.
We hope you enjoyed this video. If you liked it, please give it a big thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again on the next one. Bye for now.